Hey, hello everybody. No real estate information this week. I just wanted to do a short video and wish you a happy Thanksgiving and tell you thanks. In a year that has been challenging for a lot of people all across the country and across the world, you know, I can't say that I was faced with the same types of challenges, and this has been really been a blessed year in a lot of different ways, not just business, but in family. And, you know, in every way that I can really reflect on. And a lot of that is in large part due to all of you out there that trust me and our team with your business, you know, watch these on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram, and just engage in conversation and questions and build relationships. One of the best parts of this business is the new friends that you make and the relationships that we build. And I don't ever take that for granted. And so, you know, in a year that sometimes we can look back on and wish was very different, I can say I can look back and be very thankful for everything that happened this year. Look at the positive parts of it and just be thankful to all of you out there that have been a part of it and that will be a part of it. So again, I'm wishing you just a happy Thanksgiving over here on the Big Island, and hoping that you're having a healthy and safe social distance Thanksgiving with your family and friends. I know I will be, and I'll see you guys back next week with real estate information. So again, just thank you. I can't thank you enough for your support and your trust, because we wouldn't be able to do what we do without you, and it's never taken for granted. So happy Thanksgiving. See you next week. Aloha.